Hi everyone, welcome to Vishwablom. So today we are going to discuss polynomials class 8 AM1 classroom packages. First we'll discuss with the Perl package. First question is, among the following the monomial. Monomial means we have only one term. One term, okay. So one term where you have in these options that we will check now once, okay. So where we have in option A, right? 4y. One second. Yeah. So 4y is a monomial consisting of one constant and one variable. So it is multiplication, so it is only one term. Understood? Yes. Okay. So option is A. Nice. Then the degree of monomial. Here, what is the monomial? I'll write in the next page, okay? Yeah. One second. X square, Y square and Z square. We have to find the degree. Finding degree is very simple. Your teacher might already taught you. So, these all powers, whatever are there, just add up. 2 plus 2 plus 2. Which add up to 6. That's all. Actually, you can just do it directly. But I have just done it for you. Okay. Now. So, answer is 6. No? Option A again. The degree of polynomial x plus 5x square plus 10x power 9. So, this also I will do there in the sheet. So, x plus 5x square plus this 2, okay? One second. I will write the full question. X plus 5x square then plus 10x to the power 9. So what is the power? We see here it is 9. So if it is a monomial, means we will add up. Here it was a monomial, right? One term only it was. That one. That x square, y square and z square. When we add up, it becomes 6 because only one term is there, monomial. But here you find many terms, right? Once again, I'll rub this. Yeah. Here we find 1, 2, 3 terms. So, wherever you have plus or minus in between, this is one term, this is one term. So, and this is one more term. So, highest degree. Whichever power is highest, that will be the degree. If it is a polynomial. Okay. So, the degree is 9. Because 10 to the power, 10x to the power 9 has the highest one. So, that is the degree of the polynomial. So, what was the option? It is C. Sorry. It is C. Now, degree of monomial 100. So, they told monomial 100. 100 has no variable. Normally, variables power only will be the degree. Right? Here, no variable. So, we can write, when there is no variable, you can just put x to the power 0 to that monomial or that number constant. Because why are we putting x to the power 0? What does it mean? Actually, anything, any number to the power 0 is 1. So, x to the power 0 is also 1. So, 100 into 1 is 100 only. Right. So, 100 only finally we are getting. So, for what is that degree? Now, as I told, x to the x power 0. So, the degree of this polynomial is, monomial is 0. So, in this option is B. Next, among the following, a polynomial is. So, what are the requirement of polynomial is? It has a standard form. First main thing, I'll write here the standard form of polynomial. That is the, AX square plus bx plus c. This is the standard form of polynomial. It should be like this, okay? So, according to options, let's see this one, because we can't just see. First A option we will see. 1 second, I will just rub this. First standard form I will write here. A x square. Now, ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0. First, option A, we will see. Option A was x square minus 6x plus 4. So, here it is like this only. When there is no number or constant there, it is 1 present. So, a is 1. So, x square is there. B is 6. Minus 6, sign is important. So here plus was there, why here minus you will think. You can write x square, 1x over. Plus if I put an in bracket, if I put minus 6x, again it's okay. It's going to be minus itself, right? The equation is not changed. The polynomial is not changed. So for C, only constant. Yes, this is correct. So option A is a polynomial. Next, let's look at the option B. Let's look at option B. Here I'll write. Option B is 5x to the power minus 6 minus 9x square minus 7. It's not a polynomial. By seeing the first term itself, we can say it's not a polynomial. Polynomial will not have inverse. That means 1 by, it should not be there. Power should be positive only. Every time power should be a natural number. Okay, that is one of the rule. So it should not have negative power. So this is not a polynomial. C option, let's look at it. It is 5x to the power 1 by 3 and minus 9. This is also not a polynomial. By seeing this power 1 by 3, power should be only positive natural integers. Okay, so they should be natural numbers only. They should be natural numbers. That's all. Natural numbers. Okay. So, here it is not a natural number. So, it's not a polynomial. Now, D option. 6 root x minus 10. This is also not a polynomial. Polynomial doesn't have roots. Okay. So, it is number or a variable. That's all. Okay. So, this is done. Look at the full solution now. So let's mention the question number so that it makes easy. I'm writing here 5th one. Okay. Yeah. So just copy with this. Now. So option is only A. Now 6th one. A polynomial P of X is equals to A1X plus A2X square plus so on An X power N, where A1 is equals to A2 is equals to so on AN. Okay. That is equal to 0. Is called. What is it called actually? So let's look at the white sheet. So that was the 6th question, right? What is it? So P of X is A1X plus A2X square. And so on X square, so on, it is going like an x power n, and also where an here a1 is there, no, a1 is equals to a2, so all these numbers are equal to so on till a power an, that is equals to again 0, they are saying. So a is 0, if you multiply 0 plus 0 only it will go, obviously, right? So, what is this called as actually? Here, 0 is there. That's all. Very easy. 0 polynomial. It is 0 polynomial. Okay. Let's go to that page and mark it. As we do every time. 0 polynomial option A. Now passage type question we have. The degree of x minus 100 is. So what is the degree? Let's see that also. It's very easy. So I'll be doing it here itself. So x minus 100. Sorry. Minus. One second. Yeah, you can see, right? X minus 100. So here nothing is there, means x power 0, I told. Which is greater, x power 1 or x power 0? Obviously, x power 1. That's why degree is going to be 1. Option A. Let me clear out this. You can just copy. It's easy. Easy one. A. Now, 8th one. The degree of 5/3 m square n to the power 5 and p to the power 10. We will do this. So, 8th one, the degree of 5/3 m square n to the power 5 and p to the power 10. So, how we should find? First, everything is multiplication right here. Multiplication here also, multiplication. So, it is a monomial. M-O-N-O-M-I-A-L. Monomial. So, we have to, if it is a monomial, add up all the powers. Here, the constant term will not have power, right? So, 2, 5 and 10. These are the powers, okay? So, add up degree. Degree is equals to 2 plus 5 plus 10. So, when you add up, it is 17, right? Yes. Now, let's mark it in the textbook. 17, option C. Sorry. Option C. Yes. Now, we shall discuss the 9th one. Degree of 0. What will be the degree of 0? That also I will explain. So, first of all, we cannot take the degree of 0. How you will take? Nothing we can take. So, it is undefined. We don't know what to do. If we add 0 to the power 0, x power 0, it is not going to be 1. Because 0 into 1 again is 0 itself, no. So, we can't even use this. So, nothing is, we can't do anything. So, it is undefined. Okay. Just we'll put that option only in the textbook also. We have an option, right? Undefined. Option D. Yeah. Here we have not defined. Both are same, right? Now, more than one correct answer means there will be more than one answer in the question. 2, 3, sometimes all. Okay? Let's start. Among the following polynomial is, there are 4 options given. This I need, I think we should do it in a sheet. Okay. First option is, first we'll write the standard form every time so that it will be easy for you to understand also. Ax square plus bx plus c. This is the standard form of polynomial. First option A. 8x square minus 6x plus 6. So, here everything is same, right? Here you think that again, here plus, minus. I just now told you, plus of minus we can write, right? So, this is a polynomial. Yeah. And the second option we have, B option, x square plus 5. What? Bx is not there, no? You will be thinking. Don't worry. You can just put in middle. Say if we don't have term, it's not an issue. Right? See, x square, say something 0 it made, maybe. Maybe some powers and number was there, it made 0. We don't know, right? Okay, so it is also a polynomial. Next. So it is not necessary to have the bx also. Sometimes we may not have. Okay. Sorry, this is a scratch. So, actually, it is not compulsory, but it should not have those negative and all. That is surely, but this no problem if we don't have like that. सी ऑप्शन 2 by x³ minus 6x. This is not a polynomial because when this x power 3 comes up, what happens? It becomes inverse. That means x power minus 3 minus 6x. So minus negative power should not be there. Done. It's not a polynomial. Now D option, x square minus 6x plus 2. By seeing only, we can say it is a polynomial. It is in the standard form. So this is just the standard form, but it need not be like that, right? It's just a standard form. Okay, so options, three options will be there as I according to the answer. Here is the question. One second. A, B and D. Yeah, exactly, we got the answers, right? Yeah. Now we should do the 11th one. Among the following, trinomial. So what is trinomial means? It should have three terms. We will do in the new sheet. So a trinomial, option A, we have to find the trinomial among the following, x plus y plus z. First question was given trinomial. Trinomial means three terms. So here we find three terms, right? X is one term, y is one term, z is one term, because in middle we have plus, that is operation. So that's why option A is a trinomial. Let's look at the option B, 2x plus 2y. This is a binomial because it has only two terms. So this is not a trinomial. Then we shall look at the next part, C option. So C option is 7y. My God, this is monomial. This is never a trinomial because only one term. D, 3x plus 2y plus 6z. See, you find three different terms with different variables. Variables also should be different, because if it is the same, variable power should also be same. If it is 2x plus x plus x, it is not a trinomial. See, if it gets added up, 2x plus x, 3x, 3x plus x, 4x, it is a monomial. So if it is a square, means again, this is, then it will be a trinomial. Powers should be different. Say all the powers are 2 only, then again it will be 4x square. That time it will not be trinomial, it will be monomial. You should understand the difference. That's why I have given the example. It is not, even though it is not there in the packages. This is a trinomial. Okay. Yeah. So options are A and D. So let's mark it in the textbook also. One second. Yeah. 11th one. Option A and. Sorry. I am undoing it. Option D. Okay. These are the options. Now let's look at the emerald package. First one, the expression should be multiplied with f of x, that is 1x minus 2 by x square plus 3 by x square minus 4 by x to the power 4 to make it a polynomial. So what you're supposed to do is, I'll take a fresh sheet. One second. Yeah. So what we have to do in this problem is, for that f of x value they have given, so we have to find the, we have to multiply some number so that expression we can make it into a polynomial. Okay. So first, yeah, we shall take the f of x. This is the first one in emerald package. I will write that also. I'm writing EP as a shortcut by 1. Yeah. So f of x is equals to 1 by x minus 2 by x square plus 3 by x to the power 3 minus 4 by x to the power 4. So what we are supposed to do is we should multiply one number. What is that number we are going to find? How we are going to find? First, so let's not think so deep. Just if I cancel out x power 4, that means first let's see the options. Actually, people actually see the options and do. So here you find the d1, right? Why don't we use that? I felt d option x power 4 we will use, okay? Right, not a problem, no, because if we solve it takes too much time, so we should be using shortcuts in polynomials or whatever it is in techno also in our daily lives. Let's make it a bit short. Let's think logically. So if you remove this term, so normally you can have four terms also in a polynomial. Then if you have four terms, what will be the highest power? That will be 3. Second power highest is 2, 1. And here will be a constant term. So let's think like that. Because four terms are there, we have to make it like this. So let's multiply x power 4 for it. Okay, let's just try. That's all. We'll try with option D first. Sorry. Option D. X power 4. Okay. So, when you multiply the full equation, full expression with x power 4, that means write for each and everything x power 4 with including all the signs. Minus 2x into x power 4. Plus 3 by x cube into x power 4 minus 4 by x power 4 into x power 4. So, when I multiplied, now we have to cancel, right? Let's cancel it. First, here we will cancel. So, sorry, you can't cancel full 4, right? When you cancel this, it will become x cube. As I told, first power is 3. We got it. Okay. So now, second power. Here, 2 will be get cancelled. So it will become x square. Now again, we got second power as 2. Okay. Now third one we will do. Here it will be x only. And the fourth one gets completely cancelled. So, as I told, it came right 1 here constant. So, let's write the equation. Polynomial. Now, x cube minus x square plus 3x minus 4. Now, sorry, x cube, yeah, it's here. Okay, this is the f of x. So now it is a polynomial, right? X power 3 minus x power 2 plus 3x minus 4. So answer is D, that is x power 4 is the correct answer. Here D option is correct answer. Okay. So with this we completed our classroom packages of aim 1. We look at the next aim in the next video. Thank you. And do like, share and subscribe to Vishwa Blooms.